Oh, some mushrooms, guys. Whoever needs some, I got some mushrooms. It does look like it's mushrooms. I found them in my Honda Civic, the theft recovery. I found it under the seat. So let's check them out. Where can I put them at so I don't get high on them? Let's put them on this piece of paper. Oh my gosh, I'm doing this. I'm opening these mushrooms. Alright. Let's check them out closely. Try to not breathe as much. So this is how what kind of mushrooms they were. So pretty sure you gonna go nuts when you're gonna try this, because they do have some mold, as you can see. So yeah, so just to make sure, guys, I'm throwing this in my dumpster so you guys don't think I do drugs. I do sound like I do drugs, but I'm not. I'm just having allergies right now. Breakdown of my allergies, so I'm gonna go toss it in a garbage can. People these days doing mushrooms, poison themselves, you know. There you go, evidence, garbage. Roar. So here you go, guys. That was in this Honda Civic, the theft recovery, and that was pretty much it, what I found on it. So take care, guys. Like, subscribe, and probably I'll have a lot of dislikes on this because I threw mushrooms and got my hands dirty. All right, take care, guys.